All right, what quest do I want to start? The Great General? An old friend. I've spoken to Aileen Sheer and she has suggested basically everything I already know. Or an old friend. Let's go find Fromer's Hughes. That's what I'm more interested in doing right now. And I guess I have to go in the open because it's not really giving me an indication of where I need to head. Unless it's way over there, which will be very dangerous. Guess I've got to head out. Trolls are vicious in close quarters combat. Well, don't I know about that? Either attack them from afar or be prepared to dodge. Quest, an old friend. Map, show yourself. Oh, okay, this is somewhere new where I haven't been. A lot more dangerous. I have to go all the way down here into somewhere very dangerous, I am sure, but let's go. Oh, do I really have to go here? No other options? I guess so. Disappointing. Gotta make most of this journey on foot now. Get out of the Shahi? I don't even know. Still don't know how to say that. Talismans provide less protection from physical attacks. Okay, so let's just keep sprinting and get out of here. I have no idea what to expect now. Seems like we're going into somewhere, a place where scavengers would lurk, though. No one friendly, because on the map it just looks pretty barren. For the best results, match your destiny to your playstyle. Yeah, maybe it wasn't too good an idea to go back to selecting a fateless one, but why not for the time being? So now where does that leave me? Which direction am I supposed to head off into now? Okay. So, ooh, a stone. Let's listen to the tunes.
While the shaper brushed the plains with hills and wheat, and the carver molded the deserts with a careful, measured hand, the third of the majestics stood from the earthen cradle and beheld the glories of their work. He was the architect and carried in his mind a dream, the form of growth, a design shaped in nature, a place of wild abundance in harmony.
Thank you for your random quotes. I can hear something. Doesn't feel safe. Nor should it, I suppose. What's this? Loot the chest. Fair enough. That was easy enough. Now, let's head off in this direction and get started with the quest. Harvest Ember Eyes. Okay. Dear Tyre, I don't even know how to say that. Yeah, look at it. That looks barren as hell. It's the desert, pretty much. Not looking forward to this. Could be a whole set of new creatures out here. And enemies. Okay. Elsarund or Rund, I don't even know. Cactuses just lying about everywhere. There could be hyenas or wolves. Hell, coyotes, what else? A sorcerer? Oh my word. This is not a good start. Bad guys. The last thing I was expecting to find was magic in this part of the world. God, this guy's an asshole. Okay. inventory, consumables. What else do I have? Come on, let me kill this bastard. Thank God for that. What an annoying sorcerer. How's that? That was freaky. Okay, so I head off in this direction. Don't feel safe. Sprites. Hello. How nice not to see you again. Annoying little creatures. Crude iron, kite shield broken, torn gloves broken. Okay. Head off in this general direction. More sprites. And a sprite flame champion. Ooh, that wasn't good. Bring it on. That's right, you don't want to be on the end of my sword. Instant regret for you guys. Don't mess with me. Now, still think I'm heading in the right direction, but I may not be. Okay, so it's over there somewhere. Should I go up here? No. Oh, yes. Do I go? Okay, let me check the map. I honestly have no clue. Okay, so I'm meant to go around there. It's easy enough. Oh. For a second there, I thought it was going to let me pass because it looked like it was having rest. God, can you guys not leave me alone? You have contracted a disease. To be cured, either visit a healer or drink a cure disease potion. With the alchemy skill, you can make your own potions. All current effects are represented by an icon on the right, blah blah. You can also view all your current effects from the status page. Okay, let's quickly have another consumable. And is there anything else I can use? Great. Okay, so now I need to get myself healed. Hope he doesn't kill me. I see that thing's on the side, it just better not run out really quickly. Okay. Kind of regretting picking this quest to do first, actually, but I guess it's a new area. Be useful to come here later on. Uh oh, what's that? Could be nothing, but I'm not taking my chances. Look like a bull of some kind. Look like we got some gnomes chilling out around here as well. Alchemy it is. And what do I want to dedicate my points towards? No, no finesse for me, please. Might need a bit more sorcery, though. All casting costs reduced by 10%. Take up to 3 targets when executed. Mark of Flame deals 100 fire damage and 10 burning damage. 5 damage resistance. Okay, I honestly don't know what to pick here. So I'm going to stick with might once again. There we go, what's this now? 20% damage versus stunned enemies. And what's this? Each quake hit does 24 to 42 physical damage. And right here is relentless assault lasts 6 seconds. And 50% chance to trigger when health falls below 25%. Okay, I'll add that to my list of things. And that as well. Confirm. Stick with BNF. Ooh, did I not change that? I don't think I did. Confirm. 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 There we go. As it is blistering. You don't say.
A horde of Fae is blocking the road towards the Canyon Hill mine.
Guy, I wish I cared a bit more for your well-being, but I really don't. So, hopefully it's around here somewhere. Well, it better be around here. Been travelling forever. Uh-oh. What's that? Son of... It's like a zombie. It's crazy. Yeah, they are. Like, zombie-type creatures in the game. What good are you? Just there to try and give me some type of disease. Okay. Please tell me they're around here. Otherwise I've literally wasted all my time. Ooh, what's that? Remember, pull and hold L2 and RT to enter reckoning mode, okay? That looks... Ooh, that thing looks weird and disgusting as shit. Nasty, man. Absolutely nasty. Yep. Ooh, that was crazy. Don't mess with me. Ooh, these cave dwellers are not happy to see me. That's what I like to see. I'm infected with a plague, but I'm still kicking ass. What's loot the cave banshee and essence of fate? Thank you very much. I wonder if I can consume them. No, but maybe they're useful in other ways. Items, essence of fate. Should be one of them, right? And where the hell does it go? Looking through my inventory. Not getting much luck. Is it really in the junk section? It better not be. Accessories. I have no idea. Although, let me quickly go back to Destiny's. Guess I'm just wasting my time trying to figure out what use it is right now. I need to look into that later. Have I finally made it? Yes, I have. About bloody time too.
You are my contact. I should have known. Punctuality is not one of your people's strengths. And you have so few.
You asked me.
Our mutual friend, Fomorus Hughes, the gnome who brought you back to life. I suspect you would, but I gather you've been quite busy. Well, Scholar Hughes has been missing since the attack on his tower. As his patron, I am quite concerned. I want you to find him. You are, how shall I say, uniquely suited to the task.
Why do you seek Hughes?
Don't be obtuse. I am his patron. As such, I own everything that Scholar Hughes produces. I suppose that includes you as well. The secrets in his laboratories are meant for no
dream on, mate.
Only. They must be controlled at any cost.
Why should I help you?
Scholar Hughes is responsible for the most valuable invention in recorded history. He must be protected. I am his patron. Not only am I responsible for his work, but also for his well-being.
Yes, we get it.
Formaris has...
I'll find Hughes for you.
Scholar Hughes is quite fortunate to have friends like us. Hughes has an old laboratory in the cavern of Saltwell Mines. I believe he's been conducting research there since the destruction of Alistar Tower. Find him, and you will be rewarded for your contribution to science. I will await your success in the Livrarium in Edessa.
Okay.
He may have returned to his old laboratory in Salt. He's quite paranoid. For good reason.
For good reason. Okay, great. Now that you've bored me,
what is it?
Let's go look for Hughes. Wherever that is on the map. Over there, huh? I know I must travel there first before I can fast travel. Fair enough. Guess I'll head over there now then. Quest updated, an old friend. Look for Hughes.